ることには驚かなくなっておりましたにもかかわらず、ここでの残業は目を覆うばかり、ただ涙とともに合唱するのみでした。
By that time, I already felt numb. I was not feeling anything in seeing the dead bodies. Nonetheless, what I saw there was just beyond description. I couldn't do anything to people who are already dead there. What I could do is just to pray, and I realized I was crying.
朝通りましたのに生きておられた方々、夕方にはみんな息を引き取っておられました。この時刻でもまだ救援の手は届いておりませんでした。
On our way to getting to the city, there were still a number of people who were alive, barely alive, but by the time we were leaving the city, that most of the people were dead, and yet there was no relief unit arrived in the city.
その夜の遅く、何かの夜ですね、遅く帰ってきました母から妹の死を知らされました。
That night, which is the night of the seventh, finally my mother came to join us at my grandmother's house, and from my mother I learned that my little sister had died.
14歳の妹は校庭に並んでいるとき被爆しました。ピカッと光り、あたり一面真っ暗になり、どうしようかと思ったら再び明るくなり、周りに皆さんがいらしたのでほっとしたそうです。
My little sister was only 14 years old back then, and she was also on the schoolyard, for the school meeting, and that's the time when the bomb was dropped.According to my mother, my sister remembered there was a flash, and then soon after that, everything became so dark, pitch black, and she didn't know what to do, she was at a loss. But then eventually, the darkness was lifted, and she was able to see people around her, the friends around her, so she was relieved.
しかしその時には、着ている服が燃えていたので、手で消そうと思いましたけど、もちろん消えることはなく、火を払った手は焼きただれ、皮膚はぶら下がり、妹の体にはかろうじてパンティ一枚残っておりました。
However, by the time when she felt relief, finding old friends around her, but her clothes was on fire, and she was trying to put out the fire with her hands,But all the clothes was burnt off, and her hands were also burnt severely, and the skin was melted off from her hands. And what is only left not burnt was her underpants.
光線がね、後ろから来たのでしょうね。顔は綺麗だったそうです。そういう体で、家々の焼けている中歩いて我が家へ帰ってきました。もちろん家は焼けてありません。
The bomb, apparently, the bomb was dropped and she was the beam and all radiation, the flash and everything came from her back. So her face was beautiful, her face remains beautiful, yet all the body was burnt.Yet she tried to come home to reunite the family. However, the house had been already collapsed and burnt off, burnt down.
当時はね、救急袋と言いまして、ケアをした時の手当て用品とか、身元を証明するものなど、大事なものを入れた袋をみんな持っておりました。その袋を大事そうに、皮膚のぶら下がった指先に引っ掛けて最後まで持っていたそうです。
It was mandatory back then that you are supposed to bring you are supposed to carry this little pouch in which your ID and first aid kit and all those things. So since it was mandatory, she somehow managed to carry that little pouch with the tip of her finger because all the hands were burnt off. So she somehow, however, she somehow managed to carry that pouch on the tip of her finger and trying to get home.
パンでまで焼けましたら恥ずかしくて歩くこともできず、猛火の襲ってくる中、そこにうずくまっていたのではないかと思います。
If her underpants had been burnt off, then she probably wouldn't have been able to walk because she would probably have felt embarrassed and she would have stayed there, she would have been burnt.And she probably would have died there.
6日の朝、疎開荷物を運んでおりました母は、爆心地のかなり近くで被爆しました。髪の毛が逆立ったそうです。怖い目に遭うと髪の毛が逆立つんだそうですね。
On the morning of the 6th, my mother, happened to be very close to the hypocenter.And she remembers that her hair stood on end. And I learned later that when people have intense fear, then their hair tends to stand on end.
髪が立ったままなので、持っていた包帯でこう、鉢巻きのように巻いたとのこと。黒い雨が降ってきて寒かったそうです。
Since her hair remained standing,And she was carrying this bandage, so she put the bandage around her head, and she remembers that she got caught by the black rain, which is the nuclear fallout.
母もまた家々の焼けている中、我が家へと急ぎました。家の近くまで帰ってきましたとき、ご近所の方が妹が近くの神社の前に立っていると教えていただきました。
My mother also tried to come home in a hurry. When she approached the neighborhood, then someone in the neighborhood told her that person had seen my little sister standing nearby the Shinto shrine.
急いでいますとね、今度は他の方がゆりちゃん近くの神社の前に座っていると教えてくださいました。そのわずかの間も立っていることができないほどの状態だったと思われます。
So now she turned not to the house but to the Shinto shrine to meet my little sister, and then another person whom she ran into informed my mother that my sister had been sitting in front of the Shinto shrine. So I suppose that during such a short period of time, my sisterwas not able to keep standing, so she was just sitting in front of the shrine.
母が到着しました堀は、救援のトラックが来ていまして、それに乗せようと思いましたけど、全身やけどの妹にもっと子がありません。唯一焼け残っていたこの両脇の下へ、トラックの上の方が手を入れて引き上げ、パンチが残ったお尻を、母が押し上げてやっと乗せることができたそうです。
When my mother finally arrived at the Shinto shrine, there was a truck, a relief truck, and then people were trying to carry my little sister onto the truck to send her to the relief center. But they were having a hard time in putting my sister onto the truck because herwhole body was so severely burned, so there was no place they can put their hands on. And the only parts of her body which was not burned was under the armpits, So what they did was to put their hands under the arms of my sister and then lifted her, and my motherpushed my sister onto the underpants, and that's how they were able to put my sister on the track.